this is doing different. I'm a trifle deaf these days. Midwife calling.
This is a piece of plastic.
Mrs. Reed, how are you?
It's part of my cupping set.
So breathless and but ever so big now.
That I used in my acupuncture practice.
Well, I do. I'd like you to look for
it. It's magnetized.
A little light reading. We recommend it for all our monsters.
I'm magnetized. Okay. This won't, you know, it doesn't do it.
That's not.
It's not.
You made it sound as if I shouldn't hope. We can offer no
chances. It doesn't do it to
nothing
anything
to
else. Okay.
Knowledge.
What? Metal?
Mother,
yes. Like a magnet. Okay.
Duty.
I believe it's a stainless steel. But I don't know what this is. I guess it's a bottle opener or. I don't know what this thing here is, but anyway, it doesn't matter. My pills are magnetized, okay? It's just like these videos. I mean, I don't know if this video is going to work. Can you see that? So dark. That is, holding on, you know.
The fact that your biscuit intake has rocketed, turned green at the mention of sardines, and Dad won't even let you pick up a teapot, leads me to only more confusion.
Do you understand? It's plastic. The whole thing is plastic. 100%.
Yes.
Plastic.
Yes, we are.
Good. I don't want to know any other details.
Okay. I don't know. Stay tuned. Oh, yeah. And it doesn't matter. I tried a different knife. I was like, you know, maybe it's just this knife. Nope. It's this plastic thing. It's magnetic. I don't get it. How can plastic be magnetic? Huh? How does that happen? What's going on? My hair's all electromagnetic. I'm a magnet. I don't know, maybe.
Mr. Marsh,
we'll take this seriously.
I'm Sister Winifred from Nanata's house. I have the honor of delivering your beautiful little boy.
Well, when am I going to see again?
The doctors have said that once the swelling has gone down, they'll be in a better position to understand.
That's not telling me nothing. Am I going to be blind?
Your eyes
the lime has caused cold.
Just think of him.
Co-infections, or whatever Dr. Ross calls them. Like the samplings. I think I've had this way more years than. I'm not so sure. My mother didn't die. It was in 1969. She had bloated belly. She had a lot of the symptoms, I'm telling you. Depression. She used to beg me to scratch her scalp. You know? And there was never any dandruff, never any. I bet it was these bugs. I found evidence of this stuff in a piece of furniture that my father refinished before my mother died.
I can't find him. There was always close him and Arthur. He gets so tired.
No idea. The virus is over. That's all I know. And it was before my mother died.
I'll bring something in for you.
Anyway, this is like, every day it's something new. I swear to God, something new. And it's always something bizarre. I couldn't make this shit up. Well, I could. Danny Dunn and his anti-gravity machine. Okay, that's enough.